Off the coast of New Zealand, a team is on a mission to capture proof of a great white that they believe could be over 20 feet long. Just below the surface, cameraman Andy Casagrande is under siege by a gang of sharks.
I got three sharks around, but I haven't seen any real big ones. I'm pretty much all the same size.
This gang of sharks isn't intimidated by the presence of the cage. They circle, looking to attack.
Yeah, they'll do that, mate. That's why they're good at killing things, my friend.
The sharks work the cage from all directions, getting bolder with each pass. They're looking for a weak spot, anything to get at their prey. Andy is surrounded. The cage he was counting on to protect him is too small, but it's the only thing between him and certain death.
Holy! Just remember that not the one that you're filming that'll be the problem, it's the one that's sneaking up beside him, over.